The Commissioner of Lesotho Revenue Authority, Mr. Thabo Kgasipe, states that corruption is a behavior and the society needs to change that behavior by all means.
We need to change the behavior in our society. We need to bring about a regeneration of our morals, because corruption thrives in an environment where the morals are totally eradicated. Indeed, corruption itself, it's at the very fabric of our society and compromises the very morals of our society.
Speaking on behalf of the Commissioner of Police, Mr. Getso Monahan said, as Lesotho Mounted Police, they are determined to fight corruption with all they have, as that is their mandate.
Sepolesa sa Lesotho jolo ka ha se fuwa matla ke mola wa na ena o thibela le ho batlisisa ditlolo tsa mola re ntse re tswela pele ho etsa jwalo mme re tla sebetsa ka matla a fetang ha re ya re lebane le bobodu hobane bobodu ke mofetshe o kotsi haholo o kgina tswela pelo ya setšhaba le moruo wa naga e bang bo sa lwantshwe ka maatla le ka sekgatlha.
The Director General of DCEO Advocate Buroto Matsoso says regardless of all the measures they are taking to address this monster, it continues to spread, but they will continue to fight it without fear and favor.
Bobodu bo tswela pele go tlhorisa setšhaba ka mekgwa e mengata ya bopitolo le bomenemene. Go ikgapelwa ditšhelete tsa setšhaba ke ba naganang gore ba bohlale. Go kgeleoswa merero ya ntshetsopele le kgodiso ya ditshebeletso tse tsang setšhabeng. Go itshebedisetswa maatla le boemo ba batho hampe molemong fela wa gore batho ba ithuise empa setšhaba sona se senyegele.
Meanwhile, Dr. Motsuhai Thomas Thabane emphasized that corruption is like cancer. It spreads if not attended on time. He made a strong appeal to those who continue to be involved in corruption regardless of all measures taken to put a stop.
Ba ntseng ba leka go itshwarela ka setlhatlha e le maano le maqwedi le go leka go baleya go ikarabela ditaba tsa bona tsa bobodu le bomenemene. Ke a ba eletsa go ja ba tlogela go senya nako. Ba ikobela molao bone mmuso ona o keke wa dumela go setšhaba sena sa Basotho se jewe mmetwane ke bogamaqidi.
This is the fourth year Lesotho celebrates this International Day of Anti-Corruption. Mphanyana Mohlomi reporting for LTV News, Maseru.